that shit.
いらっしゃいませ。
はい。またまた。
え？
よろしく。はい。
Mm-hmm.
Mata mata.
Nani?
いらっしゃいませ。
ほほ。
ありがとうございました。 いらっしゃいませ。
ちょっとお前、土下座しても許さねえぞ。邪魔だ。 Hello, dipshit. Not much you. Not much you, just playing Yakuza. Talking to an old geezer right now. By the fountain. I've ever saw him. Oh, that's him. Okay, I think I've got about 15. Thank you.
それがあんたの息子か。
キリュウ、お前、いつからそこに？
いい女だな。趣味のいい鍵だ。
まあ、悪かねえ。どこぞの組長の娘でなければな。
この町の組か？
いや、浅草のケチな組さ。お前向きの情報は来てねえよ。今日は無駄足だったな。
そうか。
What about it? Okay, whatever. Mm-hmm. I won't be getting it yet. I probably might not. Probably might get it in the near future, but not yet.Yeah. Yeah, but I prefer to wait. I'd rather play in order.
Does that include the spin-offs like Judgment, Lost Judgment?
Well, I'd probably get the Judgment and Lost Judgment as well.
Hmm?
So no, Judgment takes place after Lost Judgment takes place.
Maybe you're Tamura, right?
That's right. Yeah.お久しぶりです。
お前、死んだはずだ。
お恥ずかしいことで、外じゃ青木からでも聞いたんですか？
ああ、そうだ。俺の事件を追ってて、東京湾に浮かぶ。
さすが花屋さんだ。完璧に情報でっち上げてくれたんだ。
どういうことだ？
実は5年前、サイの河原に入って、ボスとし、そして女王、それで姿を隠してボスの部下として働こうと決めた。
でもどうして死んだなんて嘘。
まあ、俺には幸い嫁も子供もいなかったんで、別に死んでも悲しむ人間ありゃしない。それならいっそのこと自分を消しちまった方が情報が集めやすいと思いまして。
そうか。でも青木は今でもお前、
そうですか、えがったな。俺のことは青木には黙っていてください。
I saw Donna play it one time.
それじゃまた。
Mrs. Anger Management. Yeah, a little bit, yeah.You can change it right on the judgment, right? Oh, here we go. Listen.No problem at all. In fact, you were recently imprisoned, right? Anyone want to celebrate your release? No, expelled from the family. Why would there be any kind of celebration? Depressing, and the boss has graciously decided to entertain you, sir. Do you know a club called Aisa from the Pink Street? Oh, shit.I'm still gonna fight him, right? Oh, shit. Here we go. Before I go over there, I'm gonna buy some more health potions. Health things. No, I don't want this. Actually, fuck it. I'm gonna battle him, even though I've got fucking thingies. I've got plenty. I only need about 3 to fill it up. I fucking fight Majima again. Oh yeah. It sounds a bit... I'm gayish. Oh, here we go. Now he's in love. Oh my God, it's pole dancing. Oh, yeah. I bet that's what Colorboy would do to his own friends. I want to see him in a fucking bar trying to scam me. I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. You just saw him fucking pole dancing anyway. Too much Majima, don't you? Now I'm not like saying someone would switch it to easy mode. Oh shit. Facing the wrong fucking way. Here, Majima, have a seat. He gave us a little clue there as well about the madness she is going on. He was talking about stuff was going on as well. Majima mentioned something about it. And people show up. And people show up. There you go, I've did the magic thing now. Beat up. Now I see him around the street again, most likely. Majima's worse than ITB. I don't mind fighting him. I ain't paying you shit. Yeah, it's the same group. Yeah, it's kind of funny. I wish that happened to Operation Udon. With his so-called cancer he has. I'm gonna see what that like. I'm gonna see what the bowling alley is like. Yep, I found him again. more stupid than your lies. Yeah, you do. Yeah, every time I beat his ass, yeah. I've never done this playing bowling before, so. Strike. You got mad when I got a strike on his first fucking row. Scam artist. Try to skin around the side. You don't show what he has. Oh shit, I did that wrong. I did that wrong. I did that. Completely ass wrong. This is the first time I'm bowling as well, so.
Oh, my God.
Can I face him again in a bot? I can. I want another game. Yeah. This is the first time I'm still learning, so. Trying to blend certain moves and shit. Can I skip? I want to skip it. Like, I don't want to see him fucking bowl. I don't really give a shit. Fucking strike. Hey, it's rigged. My ball is pretty crap. I'm still figuring that out, Moon. I prefer the fighting. Good. Really? Man, get the fuck out of here. It's too fucking fast when you want that kind of shit. Wow, bullshit, man. I can't pull a strike.
up.
Wow, that's bull crap. Niggas, he's already won. He don't care, he's already won. I'm gonna keep doing it until I win. That just makes fucking perfect. You can, that's the problem. I did, it doesn't really get the fucking strike going good, does it? I can't really do it, so. Oh wow, the last one fucking still standing. And it's tired. Come on, man. That's fucking bullshit. Man won't curve. I can't make it curve. Yeah, I can't do it. I did, and it didn't curve. Just went straight forward. It's like it's golf. No, because I just can't do bowling. I could do it in real life, but. Right. I probably get this time all day off. I got one. Okay, now I figured it out. Now I figured that fucking out. There's no way you can win that unless he gets 3 strikes. Well, I need that ability, you know, you gotta get them abilities. I have to win it on thingy, so. that's where I was going. I caught Majima. What the fuck is that? Majima trying to fucking... So he's watching me. Next, me and Majima had a fucking singing contest. I might check that out, see if that's actually possible. Me and Majima had a fucking both selling lottery tickets. Gentleman's umbrella, like, seems like Majima's umbrella. A stun gun. A fighting wrist bracelet. Majima turns up in a fucking bathroom. I don't want to hear fucking Majima start singing. I can't get in for some reason. Yeah, I can't seem to. Shit. He's played Yakuza fucking Zero, he should know about it. Fucking thingy plays fucking Majima plays fucking Mahjong. I don't even fucking understand that game. I wouldn't even fucking understand the damn thing. Which one? What, this one? No, I did ask which one. You just said one in front. Guess who's right in front of me, Moon?
Kyusha!
I'm still looking for the information thing as well. Looking right now. Ah, no, I'm looking at the thingy right now. Thank you. There you go. I've talked to one. I can go there now, can't I? You think? Yeah, I did that, but he said he's too busy. Yep. Yeah, I said yes, and he said, oh, so can't do that, I'm afraid. I don't have a fucking face measuring a fucking pool table. I know how to play the pool. Can I skip fucking tutorial? Oh, I don't want to fuck up. I might fuck up, like, just like Cosmo fucks up on Witcher game on a tutorial mode. And I got banned just for saying, asking an opinion about fucking Witcher 3 by UGR. Play an actual fucking pool, not play this crap. No, thank you. I'm not giving money out. I don't give a shit. Any other footage shit with Majum in it? No. I did ask a question, but you choose not to ignore it, but no matter. Yeah, I want to see if there's any more funny shit. Like the fucking, that's where I was going to. Busted ass nose, bitch. Well, Majima just wants to jump in. Get out from that. Second. He's still not letting me in. Letting me in the shine. And I've just been there. That's bullshit. So you have to stand right in front of fucking shop. Well, he's buggered up then, because... Your friend will be waiting there. We'll be waiting your return. That's what he keeps telling me. The shining cabinet closes down pink lot of joints down there. Tends to overchange, but you don't have to worry about that. You see what I mean? I know it's Majima. Look on the radar. No, look on the radar. Majima. On the other side of the street over here. I ain't gonna fight him yet. Oh, Majima. I can fight him, but I'm just gonna heal up. What are you playing? What, the first one? Oh, Majima just outside the fucking thingy shop. Majima. What street entrance? Man, that's fucking quick. What rank you at? Imagine with the first fight. Defeat Majima 30 fucking times. Man, a guy with a fucking bat, what is it, fucking operations grandson? Well, that's when after he fucking died. Well, you know who to blame for that. His family. I was gonna say his dead wife. Looks like I'm fighting a bunch of witters, witting clones. I'm afraid not, actually.
Yeah.
You ain't ending that shit that easily, bitch. He still lost his finger. Shot his ass with a modified gun.
Takashi no koto wa hottoite yaru.
Dochi ni shiro, aitsu wa warita. Tsujimon ga ami hatteru karana.
Nande soko made suru nda?
Aitsu no onna, oyaji no kane motte nigetan datte yo.
Oyaji no? Kumi no kane ka?
Debora tte club da.
You starting from the scratch? Hello, Majima's boss. Please, hurry. We need you at Sario's Avenue. If you don't, boss will come in deep trouble. Wait, boss, no. What's going on? What's happening to Majima, son? Sound like Majima actually needs help. Apparently, he's on Senior. I better make sure I'm ready for anything before I head over there. Oh, fuck. You really want me to go? Yeah. Magic. Oh god. Anyway, Moon, I'm gonna end it. I'll catch you later anyway.
Oh, peace out, Kevin.
Peace out. Try not to cut yourself.